What's up, guys? Lewes here with another episode of Sights on Saturn. This week, I've got my Cobra. It's awesome. It's like the big brother of the Sidewinder a little bit. It's a little bit better in every way, except for probably combat maneuverability. We got some nice beauty shots here. Let's marvel in its glory a little bit. Yes, it's so nice. I'm very happy with it. What the ship enables me to do is take bigger cargo runs, fare better in combat with more hard points. It just does everything a little bit better for what I need right now. And as such, we're gonna go out and run a couple missions here. I've got a combat mission, a cargo mission, and something else, and we're gonna go complete a couple of them and make a little money. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Ship raised. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
Destroyed.
With the combat mission well out of the way, we gotta find some lithium to bring back to these guys here on Cleave Hub. So, using the galaxy map, I'll locate some lithium and we'll go get it.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Thank you.
Now, I was getting some stuff prepped for what I thought was going to be the next episode, working on Federation reps more, when I happened on a station off capture with a federal invitation to the Sol system. As soon as I saw it, I threw capture on, and as you're about to see in a second, we've now got our Sol system permit, which gives us clearance to enter the system without anything bad happening, which is awesome. We're well on our way now to the end goal. So for now, I am going to look to earn up about 100,000 credits banked up before we get on our way, just in case there's any emergencies along the way or some nonsense happens. This mission we're heading out on to collect food is a reputation gain mission for the Federation. I've been doing a few of these here and there, but more than that, I had done a lot of the rank gaining missions for the Federation. So even though I'm still neutral with the Federation, I'm up to a midshipman rank, and I guess that's all I needed for the permit. Based on what I had read, I thought I needed to be friendly with them, but seems that the rank up was enough, and I got lucky that the first permit they offered me was the Sol system permit. So sit back and enjoy the mission, and we're gonna go get some fish for these people. Gamal Gateway will be our destination for unloading these fish. It'll feed the people, make the feds happy. Keeping the feds happy is good, because I'd rather not get vaped on entering Sol system or any Federation system later on.
Docking request granted.
As always, thanks so much for tuning in to Sights on Saturn. We're really making some headway now. I'm excited because soon we'll be in our journey to Sol system, and some cool sights, hopefully. As always, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like and subscribe to our channel. There's lots of videos going up all the time, and I'll see you in the stars. Thank you.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.